Hello, I'm Jordan.
This is just heart of downtown Seattle. A lot of my clientele, probably 98%, comes from just this hub here. Plenty of traffic. We get some workouts going around in front of the gym sometimes when the weather's nice.
So we've been working up here for a year, like I said, and been slowly adding equipment, you know, kind of making some fun stuff. Lots of anchors, do some crazy stuff, you know, learn some things from Tucker at Assert on, you know, scaling gymnastic movements. You know, got the whole nine. We don't have a glute ham, that's the only thing we're missing. And our rope's not very high, but gets the job done for some rope climbing.
How did you get introduced to CrossFit?
Client, actually. Cool guy, we got along. Wrote down Fran and Cindy, and then CrossFit.com, where I went and he told me, this workout, Fran, it's a 3-minute workout, you'll love it. Had never seen bumpers before. So I'm like, oh, it's the big plates. I went in the gym, put on 45s on a barbell, and went at it. 135-pound thrusters and strict pull-ups. And it took me like a day and a half. And I was laying down and I was crying. And I'm like, that's it. That's what I'm going to do.
So these guys are going to put on a little demo for us today?
Yeah, we're going to throw down. So this is Dave Stahls Broughton. Rode Olympic crew in 96.
Wow. Is that true?
College Olympics.
Collegiate crew.
Yeah.
Hence, I saw you doing a one-arm pull-up over there.
Yeah, trying.
And who's this guy over here?
This is Irvine. Chris, actually. We got like 66 Chris's, so it's down to last names and nicknames. Monster athlete. He's been training here as an athlete, 6 months? 7 months? And then training, running classes now and doing some one-on-one.
How tall are you, Jordan?
5'11".
And you weigh...
201.8 pounds.
How much do you weigh?
Like 175.
And you're
5'9". Yeah.
And how old are you?
Yeah, 24.
24?
Yeah.
6 foot?
Uh-huh.
173-ish, 4-ish, 5-ish, around there.
All of us are ramping up for the Northwest qualifier.
So all three of you are gonna try to qualify?
Yeah.
Wow, three people from one gym would be...
That would be phenomenal.
Yeah, especially, how many can make it five?
Four in our region.
So what are we going to see today? Yeah, that's definitely not what you want to see written on the board when you come into the gym.
We're just collecting thrusters.
Oh. Everyone's ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Great push-ups, great push-ups. Dave, one at a time, Dave, one at a time. Go, get these first three. Push through, Jordan.
Yes.
Get it, get it. 526, 526.
Nice.
Let's go, Dave. Nice. Nice.
Is it?
Is this it for you?
Come on, 12 reps, baby, go.
Get it.
Higher. 12.
6'10". You gotta fight him out. Aggressive, big kick, down fast. One. Do it. Good. Is that as brutal as it looks?
That's terrible.
Yeah.
The burpee squat cleans took way more out of me than I expected.
How was that day?
It was hard.
Yeah.
The pull-ups were heavy.
Mr. Irvine?
Good times.
Yeah? Pretty solid jumping pull-ups. Yeah, a lot of people just can't seem to get that coordination down with that full extension. You had it.
Well, I don't think I've done them in a long time, so glad they looked alright.
You did well.
Thanks.
You did really well.
Oh, man.
Fuck.
How you guys doing?
Carrie, you want to try that?
Yeah.